discussed their reasons for coming to the underworld. Namely, the rescue of the captive gods, including Zeus.
Oleron and the others are drawn into an ambush by Cerberus and quickly surrounded by an army of walking corpses. Realizing that they're in danger of defeat, Oleron summons his messenger spirit, Agamo, and sends him in search of the goddess Umoja. As Agamo scuttles away, Oleron and the others fight against impossible odds.
Cerberus forces Oleron towards the Six, as the other gods are located by the dead and born under. Just as all seem lost, Umoja causes the Styx to rise and sweep away Cerberus and the dead, rescuing the gods and healing their injuries.
Meanwhile, Persephone emerges from the underworld and summons a boat of the dead to carry her to her destination.
The darkness threatened to overcome our light. But a glimmer of hope escaped the shadows of the underworld. The messenger arrived here at the Ogun River, my home. I will not abandon those in need. The waters are patient and cleansing. My allies will know the strength of the tides, and our enemies will fear the flood.